And Jill. The war is over. Everyone's real happy. As for me...
That sword represents our family's honor.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Where did you go?
Zack here.
It's been a while, Zack.
Sephiroth!
Come to Lazard's room.
Alright.
The training room is currently being used for top secret research. Hence, entry is strictly prohibited. It is off limits, even for you, Mr. Soldier. But I, being the coward that I am, cannot muster the courage to enforce this prohibition. Thus, whether to enter or not will be up to you and your conscience.
Ah, there you are. Now, let us begin the experiment.
Huh? Experiment? Me?
Never mind. Just make your way to the training room.
Not without knowing what for.
You wouldn't understand it if I told you anyway. But I want to verify the virtual data gathered from a soldier operative's combat results. You are going to help me validate my data by participating in a simulated combat scenario. Now, my precious virtual data, defeat this sample and prove my greatness to the entire world.
Did you say something?
No, nothing. Now we begin.
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Got him!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
No, this can't be. With the settings off again.
Or maybe I'm just playing better than your data?
To make such a bold claim, you need to provide more solid data. Fight this next monster and prove your superiority to me. Against these new settings, you will be...
Say again?
Oh, nothing. Now, let's begin.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Later!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah!
This is impossible. Were the settings off yet again?
You see? That's what Soldier can do.
Second-rate Soldier, maybe. No, third-rate. If you truly are first-rate, then fight my next data. Prove to me that you can win. Not everyone can become an elite warrior like Sephiroth.
Huh? What?
Oh, nothing. Now, let's begin.
Activating combat mode.
It appears that you have the talent to become a fine study sample.
Not really a talent I want.
You should be proud. Samples like you only appear every 2 years or so.
Yay?
By the by, I have an extra special program you can fight. Interested?
Extra special program?
Some data I designed on a lark that displays power inconceivable in reality.
Professor Hojo, you can't possibly mean to use that data on a human.
Not that one. It's way too dangerous.
It would be a worthy opponent for a first-rate operative. Such as yourself.
Hey, I'm warning you. Don't do this. That program is way too dangerous.
I agree. It may cost you your life. I'm not exaggerating.
You are indeed a sample worthy of my attention. You need not worry. I will see to it that your remains contribute greatly to science. Now, my precious virtual data, prove my greatness to the entire world!
Activating combat mode.
Here we go! 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 Hot! Shot! Hot!
astounding. This is most unexpected. Wait. I formulated a new hypothesis.
You were saying something about my remains?
Yes. My knowledge, ability, and inspiration have forged a new path. You and I will share a special relationship.
Did you hear me?
You really think you can hack it in, soldier, the way you are now?
Sorry, sir.
You don't seem to get the most important thing about being a soldier member. You better think on it.
What's going on? You're not a familiar face. Are you a rookie third class? I'm Zach, by the way, yeah?
Yes. I just joined soldier last month, but it's like I can't do anything right. I seem to only get in other people's way. That's why he was just yelling at me.
Hey now, you're soldier. Don't give up so easily.
But he said I'd be thrown out if I screw up the next mission. I think I just don't have what it takes.
Ah, come on. You made it this far, right?
I know, but...
You're so wishy-washy. Tell you what, I'll go on your next mission for you.
What? You'd do that?
Just keep it quiet. Watch what I do out there and learn from it, okay?
Yes, I'll try.
Thank you.
Activating combat mode.
Thank you so much, Zack. That was amazing. I learned so much from you.
Hey, that's the spirit. So you're ready to take on the next mission yourself?
Well, knowing how I am, I'll probably screw something up again. Maybe I should write to Ma and Pa back home. Tell them how cold city life can be.
Fine. I'll do your next mission too.
You will?
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Activating combat mode.
Yourself.
Activating combat mode.
Hey, Zack. So, the war is over.
That it is. I'm sure you heard. I ruled.
No, I didn't hear. The company reports don't mention you at all. On TV, they only talk about Sephiroth's bravery.
But Sephiroth was in B unit.
Well, our heroes are chosen by the media.
Dreams crushed.
Congratulations. As of this moment, you're promoted to Soldier First Class.
Huh. I thought I'd be happier.
Understandable. Too much happened too fast. Zack, I'm afraid I need your assistance again.
Are you pushing another assignment on me?
My apologies.
Whatever.
I'll fill you in, Zack. But before that, go to the briefing room and change into a first-class uniform.
Are you Zack?
In the flesh.
As Soldier First Class, you are now authorized to use Materia Fusion.
Whoa! So what do I do?
First, open the main menu. You should now be able to select Materia Fusion. Now, try fusing these two materia. That should give you a general idea of how the process works. If you have any questions, just let me know.
Thank you.
Hey now, are you sure you know enough about materia fusion? Materia fusion is still a new technology. Some combinations and results have not been tried or discovered yet. That's why we want you to experiment. And if you make a new discovery, let us know.
Finished changing?
Yeah, and I picked up materia fusion too.
Then return to my office. I'll brief you on the mission.
Yes, sir.
The company has decided to eliminate Genesis and his cohorts. This includes Angeal as well.
And you want me to do it?
No. The Shinra army will handle it.
What about me?
They don't trust you.
They believe your emotions will hamper your judgment.
Well, of course!
That's why I'm going too.
To kill them?
An intruder.
Where?
Close. Sephiroth, the president. Zack, entrance.
Yeah, you got it.
Soldiers here. Thank goodness. Hurry up and deal with that!
That? Whoa! What is this?
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Take that! Hey!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Oh, thank you.
What was that?
What, you don't know? That was an intruder neutralization mech.
So why was it attacking employees?
It just went berserk, for reasons unknown. There are others stationed, so deal with them.
But I was ordered to go to the entrance. You all right?
Behind you.
Huh?
Activating combat mode.
Did that mech injure you?
Yeah. Pathetic, right? A soldier member getting bested by that thing?
Hey, even soldier members have their bad days.
Well, this is actually one of my better days. I'm really not that good at fighting.
You're a soldier. Suck it up. If you're bad at something, train harder.
Sorry. I'll be going now. For you.
A scream? Is someone in there? I'm coming! Stay back!
Activating combat mode.
You're not with Soldier, right? What are you doing here?
Well, the science department reserved the training room for the day. And I was just doing some maintenance.
Maintenance, huh?
All right, you got me. I was slacking. Hey, can you keep this between us, please? Thank you. Please take this for your trouble.
Oh, Director. I'm on the soldier floor.
Head to the entrance ASAP. We've been massively compromised.
Massively? All right, I'm on it.
Good luck.
Shinra weapons attacking the Shinra building! Is this Genesis's doing?
Activating combat mode.
Swarming us.
Activating combat mode.
Zangeal.
He's gone missing. I'll explain later. Things will escalate. Be prepared.
Got him! Brace yourself!
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it! Intruders are Genesis copies.
There's no doubt. This is Hollander's doing.
Who was that?
A Shinra scientist who stole the copy tech, then vanished.
Are you saying that this Hollander and Genesis are working together?
Quite possibly.
Do you know what they're planning?
Hollander sought to head the science department and lost. He's borne a grudge against Shinra ever since. He wants revenge.
So petty. And Genesis is supporting this stupid cause?
I don't want to believe it.
Well, then don't.
Agreed. Now, Zack. Copies have been sighted in Sector 8 as well. Let's go.
This is bad.
We should split up.
Good call. Hold on, I'm a coming.
Sector 8 is Turk's jurisdiction, slick.
You've got to be kidding me! Sung, do something!
There's no need for concern.
Huh? Okay.
The other areas.
Midgar's just crawling with nasties.
Soldiers having difficulties.
Reno, Rude.
Just say the word.
Go.
Yes, sir.
So now we're outsourcing to the Turks.
Soldiers being stingy.
There's a manpower shortage. Duh. You're a Turk too?
I'm Sisne.
I'm Zack. Pleasure to meet ya.
Zack, aren't you on assignment?
Same objective. Need some help here?
I appreciate the offer.
Oh,
but...
how generous. Well, Sung, Zack, I gotta go.
Activating combat mode.
Better run for it!
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now!
Thanks, man. You saved me. Oh, yeah. Those masked guys causing all that havoc? I think I saw their leader just now. He's up ahead on this street. I'd stay clear if I were you. That is a token of gratitude.
This is not good.
All's well that ends well, Slick.
It's done.
That's Turk's teamwork. Pretty good, right?
You're in for it now!
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now!
When I was a kid, I always wanted to have wings. You know, like an angel.
If people had wings, they'd be monsters.
Wings symbolize freedom for those who have none. They don't symbolize monsters. Impressive, Soldier First Class. You've got skill.
Well, unlike the Turks, fighting's our main thing.
Here, a little gift for helping me out. All right then, I'm off to the next job. You've got something too, right?
Yeah, I do.
Until we meet again.
One Sector 8 is clear. Come to Mako Reactor 5.
Did you find something out?
Angeal has been sighted.
So it's search and
destroy?
The army is mobilizing, but there's still time. You and I will find them before they...
We do. And?
And what?
Fail.
To eliminate them.
For real?
Yes. For real.
Awesome! We're gonna fail!
Is that Angeal's face?
It appears Genesis isn't the only one who can be copied. The company training room.
Hmm?
We used to sneak in there for fun, when the seconds were out. Genesis, Angeal, and I.
You guys were pretty tight.
Hmm. I wonder.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest.
Loveless, Act 1.
You remember.
How can I not, when you've beaten it into my head?
Don't take Sephiroth lightly.
Noted.
You can do.
All hail Sephiroth, huh?
Angeal, stay back. I'll take Sephiroth alone.
Genesis.
The world needs a new hero.
Come and try.
So smug. But for how long?
You'll destroy this place.
That's no way to talk to a hero! My way!
Genesis!
Just a scrape. I'll be fine. Don't worry. Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return.
So, was everything all right?
Yes. As far as Genesis was concerned. but... as for Angeal...
Angeal? What happened?
Later, I received one of his famous lectures.
About what?
Always the same. Discipline, dreams, honor, etc.
Haha. One of those, huh?
So it's true. They're in league with Hollander.
How could this happen? Angeal, what are you up to? Where are you?
Laboratory is right down this way. It's a private, unsanctioned facility. We may find leads on Angeal.
All right, let's go.
Activating combat mode.
to becoming first is not easy. Strength is not the only requirement.
Yeah, I know. But still, I want to make first.
Listen to me, Zack. If you want to be first,
I'll embrace my dreams in honor. And my dream is to become a hero.
All right. You have my support.
Bringing out the big guns!
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Your honor to me.
I got it.
Conflict resolved.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved.
Good work. Wretched.
There's a monster inside. Is this where they make the copies?
These are highly classified research documents, taken from the science department. Project G, degradation, and ancients. Interesting. You should take a look. It was Hollander's experiment. The result was a normal child, which meant he failed. However,
I'm getting woozy.
It was shortly before Genesis left. The wound was superficial. But for some reason, Genesis wasn't healing. The man who treated him was Hollander.
Professor Hollander, how is Genesis?
The problem is the Mako energy that seeped in through the wound.
Is it treatable?
First, he'll need a transfusion. You aren't viable.
Why couldn't I be the donor? A soldier, type G. Project G gave birth to the man we know as Genesis.
Project G.
Project Genesis. Contrary to this report, Genesis showed clear signs of change.
Degrading?
Not only that.
Copies?
Abominations.
Sephiroth.
Hollander, I thought I'd find you here.
You want to do something to me, eh? But then, who will stop Genesis and Angeal's degradation?
Genesis.
You won't take Hollander.
Zack, go.
Yeah.
There is no hate, only joy, for you are beloved by the goddess. Hero of the dawn, healer of worlds.
Loveless again. You never change.
Three friends go into battle. One is captured. One flies away. The one that is left becomes a hero.
A common story.
If we were to enact it, would I be the one to play the hero? Or would you?
It's all yours.
Indeed. After all, your glory should have been mine.
How petty.
In hindsight, perhaps. Now what I want most is the gift of the goddess.
You won't get away. Where is Antil? Tell me!
Activating combat mode.
Yeah.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! You can't escape!
Got it. Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Hollander, do you understand what you're doing? Working for Hollander now? What is it you're after?
World domination.
That's not even funny, man.
How about revenge?
For what? Angeal!
I've become a monster. A monster's objective is usually world domination or revenge.
You're wrong. Those aren't the wings of a monster.
Well then, what are they?
Angel's wings.
I see. Then what should an angel fight for, Zack? What do angels dream of?
Angeal.
Angels dream of one thing.
Please, tell me.
To be human.
Avenge yourself!